He said he would give Ananda to all. And sure enough, he has been doing just that, literally non-stop. He said he would lead people to the path of goodness and from spiritual darkness to light. By giving hundreds of discourses all over the place, Swami has been doing just that. And he promised to alleviate the suffering of the poor. Not for a moment has he forgotten that promise also.